going to be doing is what I call channeling. It's an incredibly dangerous process. It's also one of the most powerful tools that has ever existed.
This is Teal Swan.
To her followers, she's a savior.
You've got equal amounts of joy and power as you do despair.
Teal Swan has over 145 million views online.
I never heard anyone speak so much truth. I feel like she's Jesus.
When I first met Teal, I was just kind of awestruck in a way. Teal experienced the worst of the worst, and she goes, I would die for this.
We hired a private investigator.
My job is to try to figure out if this is a cult or not. We've had members leave.
What do you think about this list?
Most of it is illegal.
The people in my life have to be more dedicated to mission. If you want to come within 50 miles of me, you better be ready for the deepest end of the pool.
It's like, what are you willing to do for this cause? I was so washed. I'd be willing to kill someone and bury them in the backyard.
I feel like I am this spokesperson for every lost toy. How many of you feel like you're not doing okay?
Try to find the truth in this mess.
Is that what I thought it would be? You feel like an adversary to me.
She started something that's grown beyond her control.
If I say I'd like to get to the point where I'm more spiritually influential than the Pope, some people would be like, yeah, that's not gonna happen. That's not gonna happen.
The Deep End premieres May 18th.